No! No! Hell no! No!
The Arkansas Beta is a tier 4 American premium battleship that was given to any idiot who could press the battle button several times during beta. Not many people play the Arkansas Beta due to lack of AA, where after several times they got shafted by SEAL clubbing carriers and sold their ship in rage. Plus most are filthy casuals who lack the dankest flags in the game. This is how you play the tier 4 Fuso. You equip armaments modification, artillery plotting room 1 and 2. DCS 1 and 2 because there are lots of fiery turd flinging monkeys present at this tier. This is not a cheap ship to upgrade, since it is the only ship outside tiers 9 and 10 with all 6 upgrade slots available. Lastly, you equip concealment system, so that you can peekaboo unsuspecting scrubs with your massive volley. Since you have no AA guns, you will be a free EXP pinata for any non-brain damage carrier player. This is not your fault. Stick around with any cruiser except the Russians, who could also be good torpedo wall barriers when necessary.
Now I've got a really bad feeling about this.
While it is faster than an elite Wyoming, it is still very slow, just like a real American. And while you can torpedo beat. It is not recommended due to the half a continent wide turning radius. You shotgun any fascist ships who parade around their superior German engineering back to the port, teaching them that there is only one superpower, the US of A, and you make them very upset. If any wannabe colonist tries to revoke your independence, you fuck him up. You dominate smaller ships who have no chance of defeating you. Just like the real America. In the case where you spot a carrier, make sure you make your anger towards them fuckers known by firing broadsides at them. In normal combat, it is recommended to forget about this turret, because shooting it makes you expose too much of your broadside, leading to ships being able to raffle stomp you from the side. For captain skills, at tier 1 all are bullshit or only situational, so the best picks are either incoming fire or preventative maintenance. For tier 2, get WD-40. At tier 3, you get extra heal. At tier 4, swiggity swooty is mandatory to further lessen your detection range. Other skills worth to look into are basics of survivability, jack of all trades, torpedo beat system and high alert. Now that you are infused with the spirit of the founding fathers, go out there and spread freedom and bald eagle shits over everyone.